Yeah, okay. Let's go and upgrade the car and go to meet those hunt. No, go on the bridge to talk with the Heights. That's where we're going to go. Oh, there we go.
I wouldn't give a dog over to the marshal's justice. Of course. Let's see if we can find what you want.
It's nice that I can just buy back everything, which is good. Fuck me if I know what. The goddamn combat speed is. Well, that's a little bit of that. Yep.
Coming together.
Yes. Yes, it is. Damn it, he's not standing there anymore. Oh crap.
It's great to be here. Now, what can I wonderfully thank you for asking? Yours, that's what I'm here for. How can I help? Sadly, I don't think a peaceful transition is possible anymore, that. Rangers.
Rangers, good to see you. I'll be here.
But it is.
Oh,
Okay then. Yeah, okay, she's playing with dogs. Fair enough. Now to find that underground passage. I think it said something to that note.
Hydro crew?
I still think it needs some work.
We're badass mercenaries. We're stationed in the hydroponics bay. What about this name doesn't fit?
Hey, I want a cool mercenary group name just as much as everybody else. But it should be the right one.
As long as we agree, Mole Mercs is off the table.
Never knew this.
What the hell? How'd you get down here? No, we haven't heard of you. Who introduces themselves like that?
Also, desert isn't a word. It's pronounced dessert. Did you also say a...
The Desert Rangers. It's a pretty good name for a mercenary crew, though. Evokes wealth and class.
We know what dessert is. You're just saying it wrong.
Moving to cover!
Well, you've done fucked up. Oh crap, I didn't change the gun. Oh, right.
Well, thankfully they're not focusing properly.
Hey, you heard of this new crew on the Patriarch's payroll? The Desert Rangers?
Of course I heard of them. If half of the stories about them are true, it would turn us into pigmen.
I need fucking rockets. I need automatic weapon next on him.
I ain't complaining. It's glorified babysitting. Yep. Get sort of bored though.
To see. I should craft more of them.
Thank you.
I didn't need fucking two turrets. Turrets. Is that the money? The turrets.
Worst places to ride out an apocalypse.
Well, we found another chicken.
Something. Never seen the bunkers where my ancestors rode out the bombs. I doubt they were as nice as this.
Turgeon token bizarre. We will go there. Shouldn't I have the deployable healing things? I should have at least two, if I'm not mistaken, because I bought them and did not use the laser machine, pocket saw, decoy. Okay, only that one has so much HP. It has no armor, so... the chicken. I do not have equipped repairing cyborgs. I do not have it equipped. Waste everything, save the chicken. The fucking chicken. Stop missing. Should have healed her. Thank you.
Okay, I cannot repair the chicken. Obviously. And is this how we're doing this? No, the chicken went up, for fuck's sake. On the exploding one.
Let's get it together!
Survive.
Chickens arrived. Let's... Fucking hell, you actually healed the bitch with actual healing items. Well, there you go, we killed a bunch of frogs.
Shotgun shells, and I'll help you. Good.
Interesting. Now I just have to get the chicken to survive. Yeah, ask the chicken to sit still.
Okay. worth it.
Hell yeah. It uses four and stuff too. Fair enough. It hits like fucking hell. Seen any of them throw bombs? Holy shit, that's a strong weapon! The rabbit, not the chicken. Holy shit! Have to heal the chicken. Expect that to hit, honestly. Damage was 5%. Hell yeah, bitch! I would call that a good bonus.
Whose you removed? I must die. It is not mercy that keeps me from killing you. For not I am. Clouds drifting west. Leader.
Holy. I've heard of this guy. Everybody who fought in the Plains Wars knows what he did. He's killed more people than hunger.
You can't man's daughter, turned my people against me, came here, ordered Buchanan to make good on our deal. May lightning strike him. Deal. Heap men, offerings, raise them to the...
What? Are you...
You think he is not capable?
You are lying! The patron...
Believe what you want, girl. Don't know. Didn't care. Just...
Not buying it. Never heard about anything like that. At least I think I do.
Then... end my life. May you never again.
All right, I stop. How do I stop this? There's nothing to undo. Welcome.
Freedom. Hey, asshole, and this is for the food.
His terrible Swiss sword, his truth is marching on. I've seen in the water fires of a hundred.
Oh, hell yeah, man.
Yeah.
Christ was born across the sea, with a glory in his bosom no transfigured. As he died to make men holy, let us die to make men free, while God is marching on.
Was fucking awesome. When the music starts, you know shit's gonna go down.
Now, who are you? Never heard of you. What's this about? Dirt on Buchanan. I am warlord of the Scar Collectors, greatest slavers of the Colorado Plains. When the Patriarch came east to put us down, I know he tells his people he secured his borders by beating us. Makes himself out a real hero. Bullshit. He made a deal. Gave the Scar Collectors
I don't believe you.
You wouldn't believe what your Patriarch would do. Security is the enemy of ambition. Got so used to having the Patriarch hand me my living that I forgot my destiny. An oracle told my mother I was born to make the Wakarusa Redlegs the greatest horde in Kansas. Was gonna use the Scar Collectors to unite the Colorado gangs, then lead them home to take what's mine. But the deal with the Patriarch made me lazy. And destiny's a jealous bitch. Ignora another Buchanan. After Liberty failed to take her daddy's throne, she ran our way. Realized pretty soon she could turn our gangs against us by telling them about the deal we made with her father, which we'd kept secret. She told them we'd settle for table scraps when we could have had the whole of Colorado. That we'd become guard dogs when we could have been. So the gangs rose up. Star the Dreams overthrew clouds drifting west to lead the Godfishers. Let Chirito kill Slapstick to take the Payasos, and that rat Steel Trap jumped me and sold me to a bauxite mine. Not for long. Another stupid mistake. Wasn't hard escaping the mine, but then I ran to Buchanan, asked him for help taking back the Scar Collectors, promised him I'd capture his daughter for him, rain in the gang. He told me I was weak and useless. Threw me in here. Well, I was weak. I let him distract me from my destiny with easy living. Now I'm back on. Once I take back the gangs from Liberty, I'll lead them east, away from your pretty little city, and use them to once again become ruler of the Wakarusa Redland. But there's one thing I gotta do before I leave. If you want that too, maybe we can walk the same path for a time. What do you say? Could you use another gun? Well, I ain't dying.
I mean, he's a fucking slaver. We do not play those kinds of games. It fucking like the. That's the problem with hit chances in the fucking games. He's right in fucking front of you. And you are fucking missing! How are you fucking this? Kill the patriarch and all of his children. We're not playing this nice. Well, not completely at least. Fuck up. As well go back to the base to
look alive. Whoever took out the other ship could still be around.
Oh shit! It's the Desert Rangers!
Pull back! Do not engage! The Patriarch can keep his money!
Right behind you!
No need to have loose ends.
Eat hot flaming death.
Red calling those November cowboys one more time. Heard you met Ironclad Cordite. So now that you've talked to Cordite, you know what the Patriarch is really like, right? Glad to hear it. And what he told you ain't the half of it. Is he with you now? Well, I'm sorry to hear that. He could have been useful down the road. I guess we'll have to recalibrate a bit. In the meantime, We're all for you helping the Patriarch collar his kids. Can't have a bunch of rabid animals running around loose, can we? Although, I guess he wants you to bring him back alive. We don't care so much about... Fact is, Colorado will be a whole lot safer without him. The Patriarch's heirs will always have a claim on this land. And from what I hear, anyhow, I'll be in touch. Dead Red, over and out.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let them live, so... There'll be a bloodbath. All right, I have the chicken. I hope I do. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Phew. Then he's the Latin guy. Yeah, he's alive. And the rabbit is alive somehow, amazingly. Gathering the goddamn chickens. Cyborg chickens.
Pretty sure the marshals are going to make. What do you need, Rangers? Of course, have a seat. I won't. I never do.
Okay.
Man, I just banged the dents out of this piece of shit 2 days ago, and now they bring it back with all new ones.
That's the job, Boyle.
Steady work.
Hey, we get paid the same no matter how many you need anything. Fix, right?
So? You mind stepping back a bit?
Maybe if they were a little easier on the hardware, we could take a break now and then.